Hi guys, Pete's here. Welcome back to my channel, and today we will explore one of the most well-known attraction here in Bangkok, Thailand. Come along with me as we will explore Grand Palace. So I'm super duper excited, guys. So come and let's explore the place. Here we go. Trivia number one. Do you know the Grand Palace is a complex of buildings at the heart of Bangkok, Thailand? The palace has been the official residence of the kings of Siam and later Thailand since 1782. Number 2. Do you know that within the palace complex are several impressive buildings, including Wat Pekau, or also known as Temple of the Emerald Buddha, which contains the small but famous and greatly revered Emerald Buddha that dates back to the 14th century? Now you know. So now I know, guys, why this place is called Grand Palace, because look at that. The design is very intricate and it's very beautifully made, and the artistry, guys, is out of this world. So uniquely done and being beautiful. See it in person, guys. So what are you waiting for, guys? Once the pandemic is over, add Thailand in your bucket list and see it for yourself. So just an advice, guys, if you can pull yourself out of bed on time, getting to the Grand Palace at around the opening time of 8:30 a.m, it gives you a far greater chance of having the place to yourself for initial wonder and getting the peace exuding shop of the complex grounds with less people around. Take it from me. ติดตามไปพบเจอ So I hope you guys enjoyed our tour for today, and I'm closing this vlog with a spectacular view of the Grand Palace during the night. So until next time guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe, and please hit that bell button, like, share, and comment down below what are your thoughts. So God bless everybody, until next time, bye!